and don't fall under.
Enough for me to feel like I am close enough to you. You wear white and I wear out the words I love you, and you're beautiful. Now that the wait is over, love has finally showed her my way.
Give you this ring.
Where
with say love and joy.
To wear with love and joy.
As a ring has no end.
As a ring is no end.
Say neither you shall will. My love for you.
Neither shall my love for you.
I choose you to be my wife.
I choose you to be my wife.
Today and
promise me.
Today and forevermore.
You'll always be happy by my side. I promise to sing to you when all the music dies.
I choose you to be my husband this day and forevermore.
Marry me today and every day.
May the power vested in me with the state of California.
If I ever get the nerve to say hello in this case, say you will. Say you will.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome with me the newly wedded couple, Mr. and Mrs. J.R. Come on.
Nancy's older brother. On behalf of JR and Nancy and the Huang and Kalanok families, I'd like to welcome and thank you all for coming here tonight. We want to welcome some special guests. The Philippine ambassador to the U.S., Ambassador Quisha, and his wife, Vicky Quisha. And Philippine Consul General Bencerto and his wife, Ann Marisa Bencerto. Thank you for coming. And we also want to thank all the folks who came from really far away to be here today, from the Philippines, New York, Michigan, Colorado, Chicago, San Marino, Newport Beach, Los Altos, Berkeley, San Jose, and all other parts of the world. Well, thank you for being here to share in the celebration.
When you ring my bell, you're a mystery. You're from outer space. You're every minute of my everyday. And I can't believe that I'm your man. And I get to kiss your baby just because I can. Whatever comes our way, oh, we'll see it through. And you know that's what all love can do.
Once upon a younger year, when all our shadows disappeared, the animals inside came out to play. Went face to face with all our fears, learned our lessons through the tears, made memories we knew would never fade. One day my father, he told me, son, don't let it slip away. He took me in his arms, I heard him say, when you get older, your wild heart will live for younger days. Think of me if ever you're afraid. He said one day you'll leave this world behind, so live a life you will remember. My father told me when I was just a child, these are the nights to never die. My father told me.
Hey, close friends that he could have well chosen, but I know he looks upon me as the older brother he never had. And I look on him as the younger brother I never wanted.
I'm older.
I am also very excited to be the one who gets to take a few shots at the groom when he can't defend himself. Although after tonight, Nancy, that's your job. I'm sure you'll all agree that Nancy looks absolutely gorgeous. And the nice thing is, she is beautiful on the inside as she is on the outside. And on that note, ladies and gentlemen, could I ask you to stand with me and raise your glasses in a toast to my very best friend, Jay, and to the very lovely wife, Nancy. Cheers for a brighter future. Cheers.
To find you. If you ever find yourself lost in the dark and you can't see, I'll be.
My name is Cindy, and as some of you already know, I'm Nancy's older sister. She's been a great sister and a great aunt to my girls. Whenever I have needed her, she's been there immediately, even on short notice. But JR, you should also know, you are getting an amazing person in my sister. My sister means the world to me. And I trust her with you because I know how much you love her and adore her and support her. Welcome to our family.
On behalf of my wife, Vicky, I wish to first thank JR and Nancy for having invited us to this wonderful event. I want to congratulate Mr. June and Ms. Ines Calano and Dr. Jason Wang and Dr. Lillian Wang for having raised two wonderful young men and women. I got to know JR when he was selected as one of the 10 outstanding young film leaders way back in 2012 into a program that we had just initiated, the Philippine-American Young Leaders Program. And since then, I've gotten to know JR much, much better, and he has been very involved in the activities of the embassy and the Philippine Consulate General in San Francisco. The purpose of that immersion program in the Philippines was to get these young leaders to be more familiar with Philippine culture, Philippine heritage, and to promote the interests of the Philippines. And I can say that JR has been an outstanding example of a very successful young film leader who has put into practice what we have been trying to encourage among these second and third generation films. No?
I've known Nance and Jay individually and also as a couple for many years now. I remember quite vividly the day that they met because I was the one who made it happen. I can actually, and I can now take credit for it because, you know, they're getting married. You never want to be the friend who set up a relationship that didn't work out, right? And the way it happened was I was organizing a bike ride with a small group of friends and explicitly invited both of them so that they could meet each other. I kept trying to very hard to charge ahead of them during the ride so that they had time alone together, which is not easy because if you have ever ridden with the two of them, they are fast. So, you know, more props to me. I tried very hard to make sure you guys had alone time. When I think about this bike ride, it really captures more than just a training session and the first time that they met. It was the first time that Nance really did it was her first real bike ride. And I remember Jay stayed with her the whole time, coaching her, giving her tips. And at one point, I'm pretty sure he tried to push her up a hill so that she wouldn't fall off her bike. The way that Jay took care of one of my best girlfriends has been a constant throughout their relationship. as they went from getting to know each other, to finding each other's, to figuring out each other's quirks, to working out their problems together, to starting their own company together, and to now today committing to a lifelong partnership and fulfilling their dreams together. I think I've had quite a unique vantage point, which is why they asked me to speak today, as a constant third wheel in Nance and Jay's relationship. I love you both so much. Congrats.
Thank you for being a friend. You travel down the road and back again. Your heart is true. You're a pal and a
Thank everybody tonight. Our friends and family, you guys have been here with us through the ups and downs. And really concerning that your best advice is just do anything Nancy says. So I'll do my best, work on that. But we also wanted to make sure that we thank our parents, Nancy's parents, my parents. We are who we are today, a lot in part because of what you taught us growing up. How you mentored us and taught us how to be good human beings. And Nancy and I both hope that when we have kids, we teach them what you taught us. So tonight has been amazing. What's the best part for me was watching Nancy be very happy all night. I saw her smiling down the aisle and smiling with you guys here. And that just really makes everything so very, 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 very special. Nancy, I love you. And you're in trouble now. I don't know. You're gonna love you. Thank you, everyone. Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, don't you dare look back. Just keep your eyes on me. I said you're holding back. She said, shut up and dance with me. This woman is my destiny. She said, we'll be right back.
don't you dare look back. Just keep your eyes on me. I said your heart.